Driving a beautiful vessel like this is an absolutely awesome experience, but it also can be quite intimidating. There's a lot of dollars tied up in a boat like this, so you want to make sure that you know what you're doing.
That's why iconic luxury motor yacht builder, Riviera, created its annual Festival of Boating. It offers almost 40 marine educational workshops and it'll be held soon at the Gold Coast Marine Precinct at Coomera. Giving me a sneak peek of the festival is Riviera's Stephen Milne.
The Festival of Boating is started 6 years ago, and it's all about educating our owners and aspiring owners of luxury motor yachts, such as this beautiful 5400 sport yacht, on how to use the boats. These boats have become very sophisticated pieces of equipment, and whilst they're large vessels, physically, they're actually very easy to handle when you have all of the right training.
The workshops cover boat handling, onboard safety, navigation, and there's also a terrific course for women taught by female skippers and a kids program that teaches the littlies how to drive a tender.
It's all about the family. It's all about involving family in boating.
Yep.
And it's all about teaching everybody how to be safer on the water.
And the festival itself is very unique as well. You don't see too much of this, I suppose, anywhere else in the world with so much taught in the one facility by one company.
The festival is totally and utterly unique in Australia, if not the world. And it's all part of that Riviera philosophy of looking after our owners for their lifetime of boating.
The lucky bloke who gets to skipper this spectacular sports yacht is Mark Lawson. He's one of Riviera's senior captains, and it's his job to trial all their new boats offshore. He also leads several of the festival workshops.
Is there certain areas, Mark, where you see that boat owners need to hone their skills more than others?
There are, and I would say understanding their boats.
Right.
In detail. And also to some of the basic things like tying ropes, tying fenders off. If they have that knowledge of being able to tie up the boat correctly and that communication between each other, well, then they're halfway there.
So this is the remote station, Mark.
That's correct, Gary. So one of the seminars that we run will be the Volvo Penta IPS demonstration, where you'll be able to see how you can manoeuvre one of these large vessels on a joystick.
I don't have a lot of experience operating joysticks, so this should be interesting.
That's it. Now you can actually slide it sideways. So just press it sideways.
Despite her size, she handles beautifully. It's a lot of fun.
It's good that you can do it nice and slow, isn't it?
It takes all the challenge out of it now. And it makes people a lot more confident once they've done it a couple of times with someone that does it all the time.
Yeah.
Berth right next door is Riviera's 52 enclosed flybridge cruiser. Time to start saving my pennies. I want one.
The galley aft is a modern design and really reflects how in Australia we live. It's that indoor-outdoor living.
For a boatie like me, this is a dream boat. Heaps of room, plenty of luxury and lots of power. When you're at the festival, feel free to take a look yourself.
And we'll have a showcase of 9 luxury motor yachts from right across our series, all undercover, all on the red carpet, available for the public to come and have a look at. And we'll actually have the teams that help build these boats available to talk to the public to explain how we craft these beautiful boats in Australia.
The 6th annual Riviera Festival of Boating kicks off on the 17th of March and winds up on the 19th. Check out the website to see all that's on, including the festival's popular social events, like its red carpet marina party.